over there.
Here we need one of those over here. Oh great, then one of these enemies. What the heck, man, is it with these enemies, man? Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to do anything with these. I'm gonna have to wait for that chest too. Need to succeed with parries, and I can't miss them, and how much that needs to... work out. I don't have the focus for that right now. That just makes the windmill go. Just wondering what that does though.
Let's go.
city over here. Don't think this is the way to go, but another chest. Nice traveling spot. For that one. It's one. Gonna do a little bit of combat with these things over here. Come on, little rotten slaves. Somewhere. Okay, and let's finish up this part over here first. That one has. I just that one block. Hello? Maybe she wasn't enough. Charge back up. Come on, that one is so delayed. Shield there. That one. Or we're gonna have to learn the timing of parry. Thank you. simple to do that one. Let's see what we're gonna do here. Do this one first. To use this one for the comet over there, pretty much. Let's see. Time to feast, rotten slaves. Test this, or seems like I'm supposed to be able to do something with that. It's too far away. Let's move on. Go in there, but let's see if there's anything left. Hello, Gloria. What are you doing? okay. A little bit tired, but otherwise okay. In how you do. Got my coffee, got my gingerbread cookies.
You're going to need more power to get that door moving. Energy has not flowed here for a long time. The land has begun to heal. Is this your doing?
My name is Kena. I helped Benny and Saya free Taro's spirit. I'm on my way to help the Woodsmith. Do you know her?
Yes, I know Adira. She was a great Woodsmith. Together we found a way to capture the energy of the mountain shrine. She believed we could harness the resources of this land to sustain the village forever. But that dream faded long ago. But I can tell you have a strong connection to the spirit realm. You carry the same energy that flows through these roots. It must be what drew you to this place. With focus, you can gather that energy. Your bomb should prove useful in powering up all the old technology around here. We need to repair the power mechanisms to open the passage. Take a look up there and see if you can get things working.
Hold a little T and then press and release RB to throw a bomb. So it came through perfectly then. What does this one do? Here. I could jump over there, but I wouldn't be able to reach them. Okay. Looks like a bit wrong direction. This part first. I wonder what I need to do here to get this together. I can get to that one. Or I miss it up there maybe. Jump down. Wait, I see now. Huh. I want to see how it works. Let's see, upgrades. Let's see, Holden press 6 to form a rot infused bomb. Okay, pretty good one. That can happen. We got squished. See anything that I can shoot on the other side then? Hmm. Was I supposed to... Way too far. There must be some other way to get in there. Hello, Wally. Didn't see any other use for these, though. Must be a different way to get in. Oh, maybe it is. Let's check that one out. A different way to get in over there. And a little mini boss of some kind, huh? Okay. Thank you. Ah, that's what we need to do. Got it too late. Gonna dodge instead of shielding there. Okay. Now we know those enemies work. Let's see what else we have done here first before we go anywhere else. Chest with another little rotten slave. Thank you. bug hat or what? Beetle? Like one platform that's not where it needed to be. That one I had to hit, okay. The rock in there, that's separate from this. Okay. That one is gonna be rough to hit. Or if we can just fly over. What are you doing, Ali? Can you be writing on your fussiness? Gonna be Go. Open sesame!
Zero, what have you done?
Everything is on fire. Something over here first. More enemies. And all of a sudden he has targeted something way behind. Stuff after we need to do something over here first and do anything about the fires.
Everywhere. These fields are scarred with memories of destruction. What could have happened here?
We need to find three relics to help Adira. There's something buried beneath the poison over there. That might be a good place to start looking.